The reason I want to get this information out is because there's a very big higher calling, shall we say, that everyone has a right to live their life in health and fullness rather than partially being performing at the levels that they can and suffering from the sicknesses that they do and the burdens that it puts on their loved ones. And we seem to have this huge lack of care today. And people are putting out all this information on health and wellness, and yet it's all for the almighty dollar. Now, we all need to make a living. Don't get me wrong. I think everyone should make a fair share for what they give out. But I think that today there's too much misinformation. We're looking for a healthcare system that is absolutely not going to work, is what's trying to be purported in this country and other countries. People can be totally self-sustaining by changing their diet. If we are brand new, every 16 to 18 months. I mean, every cell in our body is brand new. Every 16 to 18 months. Every 4 days we have a new stomach lining. Every 28 days a new layer of skin. This means that we have the opportunity to revitalize, restore our bodies. And I want people to get a hold of this understanding that it can be very simple and that the choices that they make day to day can change their future forever and how their children develop. And that they need to understand that many of their children are in their formative years and they can't fully form or have that life unless they're started out at the beginning level.